Brandon will be back with it, darling. She'll be debuting on her new show. She coming with it. We back with the debate, darling. We never really left. Just been MIA with y'all, but we're back. Me, look out for me and I Am Domo, or Domo. He has a web show also on YouTube. And, or just look at my friends. He should be under there, wherever that little area is on YouTube. But, Debate is back. We'll be promoting Brandy and her new show as far as based on what she'll be doing throughout the year this year. Because she's dropping the album most definitely. And new music and new things will be coming out for her this year. But what we're here to discuss is her new site, which is the number four, everbrandy.com. Her new music, such as Meet in the Middle, Symphony, Between Me and You, Fear of Flying. She has a lot of stuff in the works, y'all. Her album is going to be hot. No matter what we think, I don't think anybody's going to be topping her this year. If she drops an album this year, she shuts the stuff down. But a lot of people have been heard of dropping albums this year and have pushed their stuff back because they're in fear of other people dropping albums. I'm like, it's ridiculous. But I hope she really does debut her album, her solo album, as far as I'm concerned. But now she's in the works of doing an album with her brother, Ray J, entitled R&B. R for Ray, B for Brandy. It should be the other way around, but we ain't discussing that right now. But Brand is in the works of doing a few things this year. She also has a TV show, A Family Affair, which will be debuting on VH1. Next month, April the 11th, at 9 o'clock, 8 o'clock Central. So tune in and make sure you catch on to whatever she's discussing on the show, because it ought to be pretty funny. It's going to be pretty cool, too, but it's also going to give you like an insight into what goes on in her life on a daily basis, for those who didn't know. So you just get to know her as a better person. She's real down-to-earth and real cool, so it shouldn't be anything out of like crazy, like on Fantasia show on Monica. No comments. We ain't going in on them right now, people. We'll get them later. But like I was saying, Brandy, she's coming with a new feel. She's rapping now. She's doing a lot of things. Who do you guys think she should do collabs with this year for her new album? Because I've heard a lot of hype surrounding new artists such as Nicki Minaj, Drake. I wanted to work with Jamie Foxx, me personally, or Andy Iree, or whoever, Nelly Furtado. She can work with anybody I can think of, but just name for me, like, the people who you think would do a cool collab with her for a new album. Because I think it's going to be in the works. No telling when it's going to drop, but the Ray J and Brandy album is most definitely dropping this year. We've been hearing about it for a while now. But as far as promotion-wise, Brandy, she's been doing a lot of commercials for the show. She's been doing a lot of blogging about it on Twitter. Her Twitter account is twitter.com/foreverbrandy. Just like her site, the number four, Ever Brandy. She's been talking about like being in the studio a lot, working with major producers such as Timbaland and Stargate, Pharrell and them. Just a lot of people. Brandy has a lot of fire behind her because she's a veteran. Let's keep it 100. She's a veteran. And who can really top her vocally right now? And she just sung that Etta James song. And anybody on here, y'all think it's a game. Y'all know Brandy burned up Beyonce vocally on that song. Don't lie. Don't lie, people. Just keep it 100 with your boy. She killed that mug. But as far as I'm concerned, you can look that up also. Just go to Brandy singing. What's the name of the song? Somebody give me a name. I don't know the name of the song, but you believe it's hot. Look it up. It's pretty cool that she did a rendition on it, and I was cool that she. I like the fact that she did it. So. The debate is over. Get at me. Hit me up on twitter.com/trillcaramel or just hit me up on YouTube. I'm always on here checking stuff out to see what's new. So I'll take your messages, leave your comments, subscribe, and get at your boy. The debate is over.